E di tutto il hobby tu muovi qui nel mondo
have a purpose.
Che ti un proposito per
has a plan.
E di un plan per noi.
And when you are born again, that plan is not
changed.
It was from the beginning
of the earth.
But
pero,
he said to me,
el avisami,
every purpose has his blessing.
Say so
the blessing of every man in the kingdom of God, every woman in the kingdom of God
is tied to
the
purpose.
It's the reason a lot of Christians are struggling.
E di razón que los cristianos están luchando.
A lot of them are suffering.
Opinando sufrir.
Is because
pasó?
They are not in the purpose and the will of God.
No de propósito y voluntad de Dios.
He said no man will be in his purpose.
E di un hombre no está en su propósito.
Without experiencing.
Sin experiencia.
Breakthrough in life.
Apertura de vida.
So because he attached the blessing
so, et amar e bendición
to the purpose.
Na e propósito.
And then if you do what he asked you to do,
si vos haces lo que pedí, vos haces,
the blessings
e bendición
follows you.
Ta seguir.
He said, when you refuse to do it also,
ora vos niega di hacerlo también,
so you will be like Jonah.
Lo vota manera Jonah.
Everywhere you go,
tu camina vos vas,
is trouble.
Problema.
Struggle.
Lucha.
Amen.
Amen.
He said, look at from Genesis to Revelation. When Abraham stepped into his purpose, blessing followed him. When Joseph, despite what he was passing through, stick to his purpose,
what happened?
Blessing manifested.
He said to me,
some people in the church,
iglesia,
they know the purpose.
No sabe propósito.
But the reason is not manifesting.
Razón que no está manifestando.
Is because they are not walking in that purpose.
O sea, no está cada en el propósito.
He said the manifestation
takes place
a
tomar lugar.
When you start to walk in that purpose.
Cada
he said you can know it.
E digo, pues, sabe bien.
But the blessing cannot come.
Pero bendición no por mí.
Until
de ora,
you step into it.
Start the
change. Amen.
Amen.
I want you to make a quality decision.
Quiero tomar una decisión de calidad.
To, if you don't know what God has called you to do this
year, no Dios llamado para hacer allá aquí,
tell him.
Dice,
mostrarlo. I said to him this afternoon, I was just explaining that to Sister Elsie. And I said, Lord, I am very glad for what you have done since you came to
Jerusalem.
8 years
ago.
Personally, I have gotten success within these 8 years, more than 13 years. I have lived in Holland. I say, but I am not satisfied with what is in the church. I said, the reason I'm not satisfied
is because
I need it. I said, Lord, you are my witness. Holy Spirit, Jesus, Father,
Tata,
listen to me.
Escuchame.
You can bear witness.
And
I say, Lord, if I am lying,
si me está callando,
you know, let me die now.
Déjame morir ahora.
And you know
Bosa
that Kurosawa was not in my agenda.
No, 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 no,
I don't know where Kurosawa is.
No, 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 no,
I know people that come from Kurosawa. I know people that come from
Kurosawa.
But I don't know where Kurosawa is.
No,
it is not in my mind.
No,
it was not in my agenda.
No,
my agenda was
agenda,
Holland,
Holanda,
America,
America,
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Punto. That you are the one that revealed to me the dream.
Kurosawa.
And brought me to the gate.
And
opened it. As if I'm lying, Lord.
Let me die.
And I say, you don't send a man
to
a place without the people of the place. See my finger. And I want to see it in this church. Because there are churches in Jerusalem. Before you ask us to come,
there
is a purpose. Why we are here. And he spoke to me. My prayer for every one of you.
Yo para cada uno de vos,
be very sincere to God in this time of fasting.
Sincero con Dios en tiempo
de
oración.
Talk with him.
Papi,
and when whatever he tells you to do,
lo que sigue, pisa,
make
así,
up your mind.
Decidí.
To do it.
Papo, así.
Do not be afraid to tell God your pain.
No tienes miedo a pisar Dios.
I told him my pain is that the church is not moving the way I expected it.
Me dijo que mi dolor que la iglesia no está moviendo de manera como yo quiero hacer.
And I want the church is going to move.
Y mi que iglesia move.
Because God has not sent you to
place
just to be like any other person.
Para de manera cualquier otra persona en el lugar. No.
Doesn't happen.
No está sucediendo.
You that is healed, you
caminar,
are blessed to be healed. You are also
caminar,
going to challenge yourself. And I am not just going to come to church
iglesia,
because God has no church.
Otro no andaba a iglesia.
I want to see
mi que mira,
the hands of God.
Mani Dios.
Amen. You are going to make up that
pero
mind.
Decidi.
Amen.
Amen.
How are you going to make up that mind?
Come le decidi.
You are going to change the way of your thinking. Let's go to Romans. Romans chapter 12. Say, I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God.
Perseveranza a vostra umana, famiglia di misericordia nati di Dio, fa presentare vostra curva non come sacrificio in vivo e santo, accettabile per Dio, quanto vostro servizio spirituale di adorazione. E non sia conforme in modo a chi, ma sia trasformato, famiglia di rinnovamento di vostra mente, a vostro corpo provato da in buona e agradabile e perfetta volontà di Dio.
Don't be afraid to walk in the will of God.
Non tiene miedo para cara tener voluntad de Dios.
Someone told me one day.
Una vez un día.
I don't want to pray for the will of God.
Y no quiero hacer oración por voluntad de Dios.
Because the will of God.
Porque la voluntad de Dios.
Is tough.
Está duro.
It is right.
Es de razón.
The will of God is not easy.
La voluntad de Dios no está fácil.
But if you decide.
Pero si vos decides.
You will enjoy it.
Lo vas a gozar de chico.
There is nothing God requires you to do.
No hay nada que Dios le llama a vos hacer.
That will be easy.
Pero está fácil.
It has never happened.
Nunca en la pasa.
When he calls you to do anything,
o le llama a pase cualquier
cosa, it is not going to be easy.
No te va a estar fácil.
Because the enemy of God,
enemigo de Dios,
doesn't want the will of God.
No quiere voluntad de Dios.
To be done on earth.
O algo así aquí en el mundo.
But if God is the one that called you to do that,
pero si Dios es un llamado para hacer,
and you made up your mind,
y vos decidí,
God will stand with you.
Dios lo para.
No matter what the enemy,
no importa quién enemigo hace,
victory,
victoria,
is sure. As far as you persist,
knowing sabiendo
that the will of God.
Voluntad y voluntad de Dios.
Amen.
And if you are going to know the will of God,
y si usted pensa en voluntad de Dios,
the first thing you are going to do
is
that you are going to present yourself to God without reservation.
Sin reserva.
Can I say it again?
Yo me sea, Robert,
no reservation.
Sin reserva.
Present myself. The reason people don't understand or don't know the will of God, they don't give themselves wholly unto God. They don't give themselves totally to God. And if you don't give yourself totally to Him, you'll be thinking like the world. Because you're doing your own things. And that's exactly what he said in verse
2.
Do not be conformed.
No sea conforme.
How are we conformed to the world? When we live like the ordinary people. You know, there is a difference between kingdom living and worldly living. How many of you believe that? The worldly living, they live by what they think. They live by the system of the world. They are the masters of the world. But the kingdom living is whereby you don't have life of yourself any longer. That is Lord. Jesus is Lord. For many of us today, we call Him Lord. But He's not completely Lord. Because when He tells you, I want you to go to Bonaire.
Bible nero.
Leave everything you have. Go to
la turcosa in Bible nero.
Lord.
Señor.
I'm going to leave my house.
Mi mi casa.
I'm going to leave my car.
Mi delega mi auto.
My business.
Mi negozi.
Bonero should stay.
Bonero o adorado.
When you say he's Lord.
Pero babisa tu teta Señor.
Times the way unbelievers leave.
E sente maniera po
incredibile. I decide what I'm going to do.
Anche gli si dica mi desa papi.
Nobody tells me what
I'm going to do.
But if you want to live a kingdom life.
Pero se vuoi che vivo un vita di reino.
You are going to say.
Ma dico bisa.
You are Lord.
Abba da Signore.
Not my will.
No mi voluntà.
But you must be done.
Pero vuoi voluntà.
Let me tell you something. It is full of blessings.
E tal gieni di benedizione.
One blessing is this.
Un benedizione.
You will live at peace.
Lo vuoi viva na paz.
Even when there is trouble,
hasta ora di problema,
people are showing the will of God.
Ma soprattutto la volontà di Dio.
Be at peace.
Lo vuoi sta na paz.
I said in a note, for you to enjoy your Christian life.
Ma per questo tipo vita cristiana.
And see the blessings of the Lord.
E mi benedizione di Signore.
You must find out.
Come stai a sa?
What God has called you to do.
Che con Dio ha chiamato per
fare. Because you are blessed.
Benedizione.
Is tied to one purpose.
Na un proposito.
Say the purpose of God.
Visa è proposito di Dio.
Every one of us are not called to be a preacher.
Non è nostro chiamato da un predicatore.
We all are not called to stand in the pulpit.
Nessuno da chiamare per fare un pulpito.
Because when we hear the purpose of God,
most of the
time our mind is.
Obviamente smette da.
I'm going to be a preacher.
Mi devi dare un predicatore.
I don't want to be a preacher.
Mi no che da un
predicatore. I don't want to be a preacher.
Mi no che da un predicatore.
No.
No.
Everybody can be a preacher.
Tu rende non porta un predicatore.
Look at being a business person.
Come non per fare negozi.
But meeting. Winning soul in that place.
Pero ganando alma en el lugar.
Look at me, a housewife.
O vado a esposa, a
de casa. Winning soul in that place.
Pero vado a ganar alma en el lugar.
You can just be an old man, old woman.
O vado a vivir un hombre viejo.
And God will start to use you to deliver young people.
Y Dios lo usa para liberar una young.
He just tell you pray.
Esa mujer se ora.
Go there.
Vaya.
Go and do this.
Vaya
go and do that.
Vaya se saia.
But you must find out.
Pero
the problem is this. We don't find out. So we choose what to do. And what we normally choose is what will give us money.
Hello.
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 Because that is the God of this world. What will give us
money?
What blessing?
Is
bigger than money.
The most grand blessing.
The Bible says in Ephesians 1:3.
Ephesians 1:3.
Let's look at it. Ephesians 1:3.
Ephesians 1:3.
I know I will not be able to finish this today. Blessed be the God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us with all spiritual blessings in the heavenly places in Christ.
Benedizione è Dio e Tato di nostro Signore Gesù Cristo, che ne ha benedizionato con tutta benedizione spirituale del lugano celestiale di Cristo.
Every believer, every one of you, Amira, is sitting or standing here.
Tu credente, cada uno di voi, so iame, con la sintata parati nana.
Blessed.
Con la benedizione.
I am blessed.
I am blessed.
Amen.
And if you want to see the manifestation of that blessing, find out what God wants you to do.
Busca para gozar y con Dios que para
gozar. The blessing
is hidden,
está
escondido
in the purpose.
En el propósito.
The moment you step into that purpose,
el momento que vos estás de propósito,
just like what Jesus said,
lo que Jesús avisa,
see ye first.
Busca pro me
the kingdom,
el reino,
and His righteousness. And every other thing shall be added. This is the reason Paul prayed for the Ephesians. Let's see what Paul said to them. Ephesians 1:16. Cease not to give thanks for you, making mention of you in my prayers.
E mi nota stato con agradecimento per voi, soccordando e menzionando voi in mia orazione.
That the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give unto you the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of Him.
E Dios di nostro Signore Jesucristo, estate di gloria, ordina a vostro spirito di sabiduria e di rivelazione del conoscimento di Gesù.
The eyes of your understanding be enlightened that you may know what is the hope of his calling and what the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints.
E ora il vostro comprendimento vuole illuminare, passando a vostro per sa quarta speranza di sua chiamata, chicote e ricchezza di e gloria di sua reverenza nel santo nome.
So I pray for you for three things.
E ora vamo per tre cose.
You may know God.
Può conoscere Dio?
Just like what Mike said,
Mike la vista dell'asta.
You can't know the kingdom.
Quando può conoscere il reino?
But you know the kingdom.
E ora può conoscere il reino.
And you can't know him.
Y bueno, para conocer,
until there is serious relationship.
De hora de relación serio.
The problem in the church is that people don't have a relationship with God.
El problema en la iglesia está, bueno, no tiene una relación.
They know about God.
Le está tocando
but
Dios.
No serious relationship.
Pero no tiene una relación serio.
Because
con
when
él.
You have a relationship with him.
Pasó de relación con él.
God will start to show you.
Dios lo comienza a mostrar.
Things he has for you.
E cosa que
he will do for you.
Cosa que hace, Pablo.
I said to myself, I said to my wife, after we went to America last year,
I said, thank God, we didn't move to America.
I said, there is no way I could have been in
ministry.
Because I would have gone into business.
I would have gone into studies.
I would have run it from left to right. But God knows that. But in my mind, that was my, I always call it my bus stop.
My last bus stop. I always say America.
It's my last bus stop. When I land there, I can be going America, Nigeria. But God knew. And because many Christians we follow our own will.
Y pasó porque se han seguido nuestra voluntad.
The blessing is not attached.
La bendición no está amarrada en sí.
So we just like ordinary
business. Que no somos de lo ordinario.
We do business.
En el negocio.
We suffer what we suffer.
Sufre lo que nada sufre.
Because when we run this.
Todos en el lugar.
We walk.
Nos atrás.
We suffer what we suffer.
Nos sufre lo que nada sufre.
Anything we do.
Tú lo que nos hace.
Because.
Pasó.
We are out of joint.
Por
find out who went. Because if you find out, I have this from Brother Copeland. And I've seen so many preachers
today,
and I find out what God called him to do. Brother Copeland was a pilot.
Un piloto.
He said, I don't think anybody could have known me more than I can say if I continue to be a pilot. But when I discovered the will of
God,
I left that job. I yielded myself to
the will of God.
Bishop Oyedepo.
Bishop Oyedepo.
In Nigeria. Williams Chapel was acting.
Estaba un arquitecto.
In his university teaching.
And
the final will of
God,
he dropped it. Adepoye has one of the biggest churches in the world. He was a professor in mathematics, teaching the university. That was his own will. When he discovered the will of God, he dropped it and followed the will of God. Look at these people I've mentioned. Who would have known them in the city where they live?
If they have followed
their own way.
If
they have followed their own way. Nobody. Or
feeling.
But today, they are blessed.